Okay, I'm driving down the building towards Route 81. They just stuck a hand line in service, and the fire is really, seems to me, it's moved considerably. Cool.
Come on, Danny. Come on, gosh.
Smoke is pretty good over here on this side. I'm still focusing the 81 side of it. Okay, here's the back side. Let's say facing Carlisle. Going towards Carlisle, whatever. I think this is going to be a long one. Things are just a popping in there. Time is 12:49. This fire's been burning at least a good 2 hours. We got, I'd say, 3/4 of Cumberland County here tonight. This is my second lap around the building. And the fire is still burning pretty good. They got at least 4 aerials here. And we're running into a water supply problem. Some type of magnesium. Time is now 0100, and we're still at fire. Huh. Trailer after trailer after trailer. I counted at least a good 40 trailers, maybe. Ooh, feel a little heat here.